After creating the basic structure of a report package, you add and organize report package content by adding doclets and sections. Let's start by opening an existing report package from the home page. The phases for this report package have already been defined, but no content has been added yet. Doclets are the documents that are included in the final merged report. You can assign doclets to authors who provide the content. Note, Word and PowerPoint-based report packages contain only Word or PowerPoint doclets, respectively, while PDF-based report package doclets can be any type of document file. You can optionally include documents of any document file type in report packages as supplemental doclets, but their content is not included in the merged report and are excluded from the review and sign-off processes. You can also include optional reference doclets, which are containers to store reporting content like tables, graphs, and charts from Excel files or management reports. While reference doclets are not directly included in the report package output, their content can be embedded in a consuming doclet and displayed as part of the report package results. For this tutorial, we'll concentrate on adding doclets and organizing them into sections. You can add document files from your local drive or from the library. I'll browse for a Word document from my local drive. By default, the selected file name becomes the doclet name. You can change the name or use the default. You can also add a blank doclet without uploading an existing file by entering a doclet name and defining the properties. Doclet authors then see a blank document when they go to author their content. For Word doclets, the Attributes area displays any attributes of this doclet that are different from those in the document selected for the report package style sample. You can select attributes to override the options in the style sample. For PowerPoint doclets, the system scans the doclet and highlights the slide masters in use. If the doclet contains a different slide master than the style sample document, you can preserve the doclet slide master or replace it with the style sample slide master. In the Assign Users area, you can assign users to responsibilities for this doclet. Search the list of users and select an author for the doclet. If you're including approvers, you can define the number of approval levels for the doclet. The number allowed for the report package is the maximum that you can select for the doclet. I'll enable one approval level for this doclet, assign an approver, and continue to define users or groups for the doclet. When the author phase is enabled for the report package, then by default, all doclets must be assigned to at least one author. For boilerplate doclets like copyright statements or mission statements, you can select Exclude from Author Phase to exclude the doclet from the author phase. These excluded doclets become the responsibility of the report package owner. Notice that excluded doclets no longer show author or approver assignments, but they are still included in the review process. These assignments are displayed again when you include the doclet in the author phase. Let's save this doclet and add a table of contents doclet. For Word and PDF-based report packages, select Table of Content Doclet to upload a Word document that contains an automated table of contents. In PDF-based report packages, the system automatically updates the table of contents table and converts the Word document to PDF. I'll exclude this doclet from the author phase to make it the responsibility of the report package owner. When you click Save, the doclets you added are displayed in Report Center. I repeated these steps to add more doclets. You can drag doclets to rearrange them in the report package. You can also add organizational sections and assign reviewer and viewer responsibilities at the section level. Assigning responsibilities at the section level enables users to review or view all of the doclets in the section. Control-click to select multiple doclets, then drag them to their section. I'll create another section for the finance doclets. In the Section Actions menu, you can add doclets and subsections to a section, and rearrange sections by moving them up or down. You can also reorganize doclets within a section, or move them to different sections. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.